Hi, welcome to my channel. In this video, we are going to see the school teacher as well as the junior college lecturer vacancies from the total 6 public and international schools, guys. So here there is a wonderful opportunity to the huge number of candidates. So let us see the details regarding this notifications. So before going into the main content of this video, here one announcement is that the candidates who are preparing for the UGC in December 2020 cycle exam. So from April 7th onwards, the revision through the previous year questions for the paper 1 as well as the electronic science. Okay, so utilize this opportunity, guys, and the details regarding this one I kept at the end of this video and the links I kept in the description box of this video. Coming to the present content of the video, here the first one is DG International School, ICSE and ISC. So here the principal is required as well as the pre-primary teachers are required and the secondary teachers also required. So here the qualification is graduate or postgraduate in relevant subjects and B.Ed compulsory. And the subjects are English, Hindi, Marathi, Maths, Science, EVS, Geography, History, Accounts, Computers, French, Sports, Economics, Psychology, Political Science, Business Studies and Sociology. Librarian also required, a Master's in Library Science and Administrative Staff, computer with, graduate with computer as well as a proficiency in English and Business Development Team also. Okay, and Gardner also. So the candidates who are interested and eligible in this one, you may send your CV or else your resume within 10 days to the mail ID mentioned here, job.dget@gmail.com. Next, while coming to the second school, it is AP International School, ICSE. So contact numbers are also given here. And they are inviting the applications from experienced and the qualified candidates with fluency in English. And coming to the secondary, be it graduate or postgraduate with minimum 3 years of experience, and the supervisor and teachers for Maths, Science, English, Hindi, Social Studies and Computer, Librarian, Counselor, PE, Yoga, Art and Craft, Public Speaking and Drama, and office staff is also required. And if you want to apply, then you have to go to the official website of this school, guys. That is the www.apis.org.in. Okay, so in this website you will find out the online applications. And next one is Velamal group of schools. So total, so few branches are there: Madurai, Theni, Karur and Thiruppuvanam. Okay, so for both CBSE as well as the metric, and the request teacher for the following subjects: so Tamil, English, Mathematics, Physics, Chemistry, Botany, Zoology, English, History, Geography, Accountancy, Commerce, Economics, Business Studies, Hindi, Art and Craft, Drawing and Montessori trained. And coming to the PGT, minimum 5 to 7 years of experience and the salary is mentioned 30 to 40,000 rupees per month. And coming to the TGT, minimum 3 to 5 years of experience, 20 to 30,000 per month. And coming to the SGT, minimum 2 to 3 years of experience, 15 to 20,000 per month, and PRT, 12 to 15,000. And coming to the KG, with fluency in English, fresh postgraduates, or also Montessori trained graduates, so 10 to 12,000. So these are all the details, and the interested candidates may please send your detailed bio data within 7 days. Okay, to Velamal Educational Trust, Ring Road, Anupanandi, Madurai. So the contact numbers are given here. If you are having any queries regarding this advertisement, then you may contact these numbers, guys. And next one, Manjari Devi Public School. It is from Bhuvaneshwar, guys. So applications are invited from experienced teachers with proficiency in English for the following post. So PRT, English, Hindi, Computer Science, and essential qualifications, graduate or postgraduate with B.Ed and Computer Science, B.Tech or MC or IT graduate. And TGT, English, Hindi, Maths and Science, so postgraduate with B.Ed. Coming to the PET, Physical Education Teacher, graduate with BPED or MPED. And good communication skills and techno savvy required, so minimum 3 years of experience in CBSE school. And the interested candidates may send their bio data as well as a recent passport size photograph to the mentioned mail ID here on or before 14th April 2021. Okay, before 14th April 2021. Okay, and next one is Poddar Brio International School, CBSE. So here the vice principal as well as a junior college lecturer PGT is also required. So trained postgraduate in physics, chemistry, biology, maths, commerce, English, computer science as well as electronics. And coming to the non-academic HODs, okay, so marketing head, admin head, graduate or postgraduate in any discipline with minimum 5 years of experience. So interested candidate should apply within 10 days by emailing your detailed resume with a recent passport size photograph to the hrd.pbis@gmail.com. Candidates educated through English medium will be preferred. Good remuneration assured for all the above post with yearly incentive. The contact numbers are given here. So if you are having any queries regarding this one, you may contact these numbers, guys. Fine. So it is from Maharashtra. And coming to the last one is the NET Public School. Okay. So it is Bull Temple Road from Bangalore. So requires teachers for the science, math, social and English. So primary and high school, ICSE and front office executives required. And the interested one, you may send your resume to mentioned the mail ID here. And here, if you are having any query, then the contact number is also mentioned here. So you may check down, guys. Fine. So total, these are the six different types of schools, guys. Okay, from different states, these are. So if you are interested, then you may apply, or else please share this video to your friends or colleagues, okay, who are looking for such type of opportunities. And for more notifications, please subscribe the channel and then tap the bell icon. If you are having any queries regarding this one, put your query in the comment section. And the candidates who are preparing for the UGC NET exam, here one announcement follows. So listen, guys. Hi friends, my name is Ashwini Kumar, Unacademy educator. So all of you know that Unacademy is the India's largest learning platform, and it is providing the very good content to the learners who are preparing for the competitive examinations. And from this video, I want to bring you one notice that I'm going to start the two new courses for the UGC NET candidates who are preparing for the UGC NET exam in 2021. So the course number one is complete course for the NTA UGC NET paper 1, that is teaching and research aptitude. So that it is going to start from November 9th onwards. And coming to the paper 2 is the electronic science. So the complete course for the electronic science is going to start from November 10th onwards. So the interested candidates may take the subscription plan of the Unacademy, that I will show you the different types of subscription plans. But before going to the those subscription plans for the paper 1 and as well as to the paper 2, one thing that I want to share you is that if you want to check how the lectures will be, and why, because each and everybody is having some dilemma that before taking the subscription plans, that whatever the content I am going to teach you, so how the content I'm going to give you, so whether you can able to understand or not. So for that purpose, I will provide my Unacademy profile link in the description box of this video, guys. So if you click on that one, then you will be directed to this web page. So here, if you scroll down, you can check the special classes. So special classes means these are the completely free classes. So every month I'm going to take the free classes to the candidates. So if you click on this see all, then all my special classes that you can check down here, right? So if you click on these classes, then whatever the video classes I took at that date and time, so those videos will play. So with the help of these videos, you can decide that how I am going to deliver the content of the concepts and each and everything. So based upon that one, you may take the subscription plans, guys. Okay. And if you want to check that how I am going to teach the UGC NET paper 1, that is teaching and research aptitude. So it is my official YouTube channel link for the paper 1 that you can check down. I will provide this link also in the description box of this video. So here I did the complete unit 1, that is the teaching aptitude here, by taking the total 6 parts. So it will be acts like the reference to you that how I am going to teach you, whether you can able to understand or not. So by looking all this content, that means the electronic science from the Unacademy app and from the YouTube channel, you can guess that how I am going to teach the paper 1. So by looking all these things, you can decide